She goes to Scott. Scott's handball, speculative. Carney has to go back and try and win it one-on-one with Caulfield. Hooker gathers, gives to Haynes. Looks for a target at the top of the square. Ernst comes back and crunches. Spills to the front for Dunellan. Slips one tackle, gets past a second. Quick hands, Caulfield snaps and goals. Well worked team goal from the Dockers.
Josh, the Dockers lead the uncontested possession about 16-4. That was coming.